Hey guys, happy Friday. Viva la Viernes, as they would say in Spanish, I think. I hope.
Well, yeah. I think it's... Yeah.
Today is Friday, May 11th, and it is a C day, which is also the grade I'll receive on my research paper this year.
Hey, be positive. Maybe it's C+.
Maybe. We can hope.
Spring sports continue to keep our AUK athletes busy this weekend. Good luck to our boys' tennis team as they take on Sanford away at 4 p.m., and good luck to the girls as they take on Sanford at home at 4. Track and field competes today in the Newcastle County Championship at Charter at 4 as well.
On Saturday, our varsity boys lacrosse team will take on a team from Bishop Eustache in New Jersey, the home of Miss Rodak and Mr. Bardier, at home at noon. Varsity baseball plays away at Milford High School at noon, and rugby will be away at Alapokas Run State Park at noon.
Good luck to all of our teams this weekend. As spring sports begin to wind down, here are some of the highlights.
Life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. For this life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. Drop the top, play hide and seek.
Why do you love rugby?
I like wearing the short shorts and I like running over people.
Take a sip, feel just how I be. On freeway, but no, ain't nothing free. Been lost, been lanes, been busting beers, but still ain't nothing changed.
Andrew Kim, what's your favorite part about rugby?
Yeah.
For this life I cannot change. Hit it hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang.
Pop it, for this life I cannot change.
I won't question it.
Back to baseball.
Pop, you excited for the game today?
I'm so excited, senior day.
Yeah. Woo! Right, Annie?
Come to tennis.
Do it like horizontal, like landscape. Yeah.
Fourth in the state. That's better than most teams. I don't know.
No, you gotta start it sideways.
Oh, come to our match on Friday. We're home against Sanford. It's senior day, our last home match ever.
I don't know. Tennis is fun to watch. I like tennis.
Come to tennis.
Yeah, what she said.
I love the food.
You don't love my your partner? What?
Not really. Coach K, what's your favorite part about girls' tennis?
Me.
The girls are awesome! Jess, what's your favorite part about girls' tennis?
Me.
Looks like it's been a great spring season. Hey juniors, I'm talking to you, class of 2019. Don't forget that the final senior portrait date has been moved to Tuesday, May 22nd from 7:30 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. Eastern. Not Pacific, Eastern.
Because we're on the East Coast.
That would make sense.
Pacific Coast.
Or we're not in Trinidad time, which I don't know if it has its own time zone. But anyway, make sure you make your appointment with Barksdale Photography.
And just a friendly reminder that you cannot miss class for senior portraits. You must take them before school, during a free, or after school. So to clarify, not during class.
Well, Logan, it looks like we have a very special week, because not only are we going to do Awk of the Week, which is everyone's favorite segment, we actually have two Awk of the Weeks. It's like it's a two-for-one special this
week.
That's
insane.
Let's see who they are.
Hi, Mrs. Wright. Who is our Awk of the Week this week?
I've nominated Mary Ikeocha and Kieran Hawkins for Awk of the Week.
Well, congratulations. So why did you choose to nominate them?
I chose them because we were doing group work in our geometry class, and in two different classes, they both took it upon themselves to reach out to a student who was working alone and invite them into their group, and I just thought that that was very thoughtful when no one else noticed the student working alone, and they pulled them in and said, come join us, and I thought it was very thoughtful and very, very Archmere-like, and I thought I would nominate them.
Well, that's awesome. Congrats, guys. Hello again, Mr. Mulhern.
Hi, Emily. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good.
Who is our Awk of the Week this week?
I have
week?
An important nomination. This one's Connor Smeeter.
Oh, congrats, Connor.
Yes. He's shown great leadership with the Envirothon team. Last year, day after competition, he declared he was going to take the Envirothon team, recruit members, get us organized, and bring us to a higher level. And he worked hard from day one this year. Connor's very involved in sports and other activities, but what he found was time to do day-long Saturday workshops that were all over the state, and his passion and commitment brought in a solid team. He conducted hours of practice for a verbal presentation that we had to do at the competition, and he was outstanding in that. Totally took over as a leader. Unfortunately, one of the team members suffered a real serious sports injury the day before the competition, so we had to compete shorthanded, and we didn't do as well as we thought we would, unfortunately. But that certainly didn't take away from his leadership and commitment to the team, so I'm happy to nominate him.
Well, that's awesome. Congratulations, Connor.
So we had a plethora of Awks of the Week this week, but I wanted to add one more Awk of the Week. I found out one of our seniors has had perfect attendance through 4 years. So big shout out to Allie Schneeman, our senior. Way to go, Allie. Perfect attendance.
Shreyas, you know what? It actually gets better. Because not only did we have those two Awk of the Weeks, there's a third Awk of the Week.
What?
What? And it's not an interview, guys. It's right here, right now. The third Awk of the Week is Lauren Murray. Congrats. I'd like to nominate her because on the soccer team, she had the whole team write little words of encouragement to each other. And she's always just like so grateful and gracious to everybody she sees. And I think that's really great. And she brightens up my Archmere experience every day.
So not only is she an MVP on the field, she's an MVP off the field.
On and off.
Field. And in between as well, when she's on the side.
Like, she surely is the third Awk of the Week. And three is my lucky number. But the other ones are great too.
Well, that's it for this week, guys. Keep on chugging along with those APs. You've got this. Rah, rah, go team. Be charter, as always. And have a great weekend from all of us at Video Announcements.
Shreyas, this will be our last official Video Announcements for the week and year and forever for Shreyas and I. Be sure to be in the SLC for the senior video next week. A final farewell.
Let's begin now.
I woke up this morning and I said, you know, instead of.
good day to happen, you know.